गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास टू. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर दैट इज चैप्टर 5 एंड योर लेक्चर 1. द पोएम इज द रेन ड्रॉप्स. हैव यू सीन द रेन? यस, ऑल हैव सीन द रेन. नो, इन रेनी डेज रेन इज कमिंग, सो वी ऑल हैव सीन रेन्स. हैव यू एंजॉयड द रेन? यस. And which dress you're wearing in rainy season? Raincoat. Yes. So, just like that, now we'll read this poem and we'll enjoy this poem. Okay. So, the poem name is The Rain Drops. And who is the poet of the poem? J.E. Browne. It is given in your book. Now, no need to see your book. Just see here first. The Raindrops is a poem name. J.E. Browne is your poet of the Raindrops poem. Okay. So, now just open your book and read with me and enjoy the poem nicely. Okay. Oh, where do you come from? You are little drops of rain. Peter patter down the window pane. Okay, one more time. Once again, we'll start this poem. Oh, where do you come from? You drop, little drops of rain. Peter patter down the window pane. So, the poet is asking, where do you come from? Tum kahan se aaye ho? Your little drops of rain, जो drops आ रहे हैं rain के, बारिश के बूंदे कहाँ से आ रही हैं? Pitter patter is a sound of the rain. Okay, आवाज बारिश का आवाज. Pitter patter when the sound so much, lot of little drops are coming, drops of rain is coming now, then this voice starts sounding. Pitter patter. So, just like that, down the window pane, in your window it will come like that. Sorry, the raindrops will come to the window na, pitter patter, just like that, pitter patter, this is the sound of the rain, down the window pane. So, window pane, the glass, flat glass in the window, glass window is there na, in that you will feel much sound is coming. They won't let me walk and they won't let me play. They won't let me walk. I can't walk outside. They won't let me play. And with this, I can't play outside. And they won't let me go. And I can't go outside. Out of the doors all the day. Outside, I can't play all the day because of this rain. They put away my playthings because I broke them all. Now he is inside the house, and inside the house there are many toys because of what he do. He broke all the playing things. So they put, who put? Parents put the things away from him, and they locked up all the bricks. Bricks means plastic, the square pieces of plastic wood, no? That also they have brick. Used to toy my children to building. Used as a toy my children to build things. Yes, some bricks, no? You used to make that building bricks, or some bricks you can make. So, they also locked. And took away my ball. And ball also they have took. Who is they in this poem? Parents. Okay. This child is child is expressing his feeling, no? What he is expressing? That outside there is rain. Boys is not allowing to go outside. Outside he can't play all the day. At home he is locked. And at home also, parents is not giving toys. So, this is very bad punishment for you all, no? You also feel same thing like this, no? But this child is very naughty. Because of naughtiness, parents took all the things from him. If you'll keep your toys, your playing items properly in one place and you not broke them, then parents will give more toys. But if you broke all, every time you will, if you broke the toys, what parents will give, parents will do? They will keep away your toys. So just like that, this boy is very naughty and he is telling that outside is rain, outside I can't go, but inside also parents is taking my toys. Now what I'll do, what I will do? He is very sad. Okay. They say I am very naughty. They say I am very naughty. When they took your playing items or playing things, then what you are feeling? They say I am naughty. But you are not thinking that you are not keeping your things properly. You are seeing the parents. No, they said I am very naughty. So they are taking my toys. But I have nothing else to do. But I have nothing else to do. Just I am sitting at home, nothing to do, any work. But sit here at the window. So at the window I will sit here and I will see the rain. I will enjoy the rain from inside. See, this boy is very naughty, no? He is not getting any things to play. Then what is doing? He is just enjoying the drop. Sometimes we need to put from the window, now when we when the child is sitting there, what they do? They put hand outside the window and they enjoy all the drops of the rain, no? So just like that, this boy is doing. He is not getting any work, so he is sitting near the window and he is enjoying. I would like to play with you. I would like to play with you. I would like to play with you. So rain is there, no? So some children used to, what they used to do? They used to go outside and enjoy the rain. But here he is enjoying by sitting near the window. So he is very sad that because of rain he is not going outside. Parents have took all the toys. Now what he will do? What he will do? Nothing have to do, no? He will just sitting near the window and enjoying the rain. That pitter patter, see? Because he is sitting and he is seeing, keep on seeing that things, no? Rain drops. So he listens the sounds also. Pitter patter, pitter patter. Okay. So this is very interesting story. So from this, from this poem, this is a very interesting poem. And from this poem, what you have learned? That? What you have learned? You have to keep your toys, you have to keep your things in a proper place, and you have to do your work. Some work at home is for yours only. In that work, no one will be interfered. And don't depend on others' children. Okay, now you are in class 2. So class 2 is also a high class, no? LKG, pre-KG, LKG, UKG, 1 class. Then you come to the class 2. Then you will get some responsibility. As you grow old and study in higher classes, your responsibility will become more. So what is your responsibility at home? You have to study, you have to play also, okay? But whenever you are playing, you need to play, take a things properly from proper place and keep the things there only where you are keeping your toys. Okay, don't hurt anyone. Play all together with your brother and sister. Don't play alone. Love them all, whether they are young, elder or they are younger. Just play with them, love them, and obey your parents, what parents are telling to you. Okay, so parents, listen to them. If you listen, parents will give more toys. If you take care of your proper things, parents will give more toys. If you will do your study well, then parents will give more books to read, no? You will get more responsibility. If you will do better in first time, you will get more responsibility and more things you will get. If you want first time only, you will fail to do this or to keep your things properly, then parents will not give. He always broke the things. He always broke the thing. So they will not do, they will not give. So understand your parents, understand your brothers and sisters at home and obey them and enjoy the time. Study time, you enjoy. Okay, study well. Enjoy every lesson, enjoy every poem. Just now only we have read. So enjoy every poem. Enjoy, try to read more new story books. This is your responsibility, children. Okay, try to read many books. Okay, and give your time for playing at evening. Evening you can play well. Okay, so we have completed this poem. Now we'll do question and answer. Complete these sentences in few words. Little drops of rain come from the window pane. The speaker cannot walk, play to go out. The speaker toys are kept away from him because he is broke them all. The speaker wants to play. Who is the speaker here? Young child is a speaker. Okay. They said, I am very naughty in this line. Will the poem tells us about. Who are they in poem? They refers to the parents. Do you think the speaker is bored? Yes, the speaker feel bored because the parents have taken away all the toys. Okay. And because of rain, he can't go outside to play. Yes, is the speaker punished? Why do you think so? Yes, he is punished because he is stuck inside the house on a rainy season. And parents took, taken away all the toys. Okay, so we have completed this lesson, this poem, question answers, and I have explained this poem. Just try to make one figure of rainy season. Try to paste some pictures if you'll get on rainy season, and write this poem nicely, and write the poet name, and start writing question answer in your book. First you just write answer, question answer in your book. And after that, you just write down in your copy. Okay? Then complete your work, and your handwriting must be good. So, thank you for listening. Thank you so much, children.